enjoying the show. Just like the drive-in movies, isn't it? We're having a short break and there's a speech going on upstairs, I think, so we'll be with you very shortly. 10 minutes, in fact. If you want to go upstairs and listen to the speech, go ahead.
So anyhow, a few of us together, and the result of it is that we now have an international band festival about to start. A lot of people rode in behind us, mostly our sponsors, and Oliver will talk about our sponsors in a few minutes. But a lot of local people helped us as well, and we're very grateful for all the help we've got locally. We hope that this festival will be the first of many, and we hope we'll be able to improve as each year goes by. And as I say, we accept help from everybody. We'd love to see you all here. We're hoping that next year's will be much better. And we're hoping that the clergy present, well, we may have taken care of all we could. We couldn't do anything about the weather, so we're depending on the clergy present to deliver the weather for us. And if they don't, we know who to blame.
Sponsors. They wrote to about 70 or 80 companies. I suppose Coalisland doesn't make the best press at times, but I think it's only right that we should acknowledge here tonight some of the companies who have rolled in behind us. Just, you know, I don't mind going down through a few names of companies, some of them very far afield, who have shown an interest, and whether they backed us financially or backed us with produce. Because over the few days, we will hope to served meals to about 1,500 people, playing bands playing and so on, and we're very grateful for that. So I'll just read out a few of the companies, and I hope I don't miss anybody. If I have missed anybody, I apologize. It is not meant. Tyrone Printing, Ceramic Linings, Power Screen, Guinness Sales, BBC Radio, and the local press. BBC in particular have given special attention to the town. They've mentioned us on four programmes, and I think anybody who was listening in today, we had a live programme from the town here. Inn in the Park Hotel, Tyrone Crystal, Tyrone Brick, Cooper's in Libram, Pat's Pan from Granner. Everybody thought Pat's Pan came in to put the bread and sent us a reasonably good cheque. I think they deserve a bit of praise. John Stevenson, they have supplied us with timber and all the bits and pieces, and Roy Wilkins there. Everything that we've asked for up to now, no problem at all. Dairy Produce Packers of Coleraine, that's one particular, and another one, Irvin's Bakery in Portadown. And I want to dwell on those two companies, simply because Coleraine cheese sent us enough cheese for two, I would say, put cheese in the plates for 1,500 people. They've never put anything into the town, I think, locally. They do some of the big supermarkets. And they were delighted to be even invited to participate. Irvine's Bakery. Irvine's have been putting bread into the town for the 35 years. They're supplying us with 1,000 rolls, or salad rolls and so on, for again that, and 50 or 60 wheaten sides, so everybody knows what it's about. It's a lot of money. And again, to say it's a special praise to them. Like Patrick Dairies, Bush Mills, for those that like a wee jar. Company Foods, a local company as well, based in Coalisland and Dungannon, supplied coleslaw. An unnamed chicken company are providing a lot of chicken drumsticks over the next few days. And all I can say is, they said not to mention their name, but they have an ad with a banjo, so you can make up your own mind. The local shops, cafes and restaurants, and all the local businesses, better not forget those, Covenant, the Glinchies, the Landies, Gervins, and the venue, again, come in solidly behind us and offer to provide a meal for the Lithuanians. So I want to maybe from that now. Not to forget the schools. As I say, we were trying to raise a lot of money. We run into difficulties. We applied for 2 major grants, one from the council and one from the Community Relations Council. We were reasonably informed that we may get 3,500, 4,000. And we got a bit of a drop there in that we got £850. So you know what we're against financially. And on the basis that everything is free, I think maybe just mention at this stage is that we hope to have a balloon race and a couple of other minor sponsorship things around the town over the few days, and everybody and anybody who can throw their weight behind, it's £1, and anybody who would like to support that would have to take away the running costs anyway. Prima Dixon Girls School and St. Joseph's High School are sponsored silence and a cycle race. Raised us a few £100 and much needed again. Coalisland Development Association, again, anything that was required of them, it's only a matter of lifting the phone and to send down whatever was required, to supply the transport and so on. St. Vincent de Paul as well. I think Dungannon District Council Tourism and Recreational Department, again, a grant there and whatever help they can give. I know they're slightly stretched at the minute to have another event, but hopefully next year that they will throw a wee bit more weight behind us. They seem to have maybe lost their way. It's me, that's on a personal note. They've lost their way maybe in that Coalisland is getting everything. I feel we're not getting enough down this area. The Community Relations Council for the grant that we thought was big but finished small. I think finally, a great band of helpers. I'm talking about the ladies who came along last Monday night, about 60 in all, and all came up with names and bring along friends and so on to provide the food. And I think that's a very important element, and even for those people here, I think a round of applause is very important. Finally, I'd just like to say that as we have advertised that all the entertainment is free, and we would ask everybody for whatever they can do, or to see anybody acting irascible or whatever, maybe people, adult people or parents or whatever, just to make sure that everything goes along smoothly. There's an awful lot of work that's went into it. We don't want bad press out of it. To say we've got very, very good press up to now. We don't want bad press. We don't want to see people running around drunk and so on like that. Okay, it's a time for enjoying themselves and having a bit of a hoody or whatever it may be. But to say, if there was a, just keep an eye around and to say, and the last thing is that anybody who would be willing to steward and to help out, nothing's running that very late. We hope no later than 12 o'clock any night, apart from Sunday night when we have the daily. And
kiekvienas žavėtų išėjimas ten, kiekvieną savo muziką, kiek kito muziką ir bendruosius, bent tai muzikos pagalba įdėtų visą laiką muziką.
And that's more or less it for me.
Can I just say one thing? I think maybe we've got some outlet. From us all, we would like to thank the people who are keeping our guests, especially the people who we asked at dinner time today. One thing or another, thank you all very much. Thank these people for coming here. I think when you hear them over the next few days, that you'll get a lot of enjoyment out of listening and watching.
Thank you. good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and I want to extend a big belated welcome to the jury concert band. Now, I think they've created a bit of a record because I don't ever remember anything from Coalisland starting before the thing. I remember things starting on time, I remember things starting after the thing, but never before. So for that, we congratulate these people, and I hope that the people who are in the streets and listening to this will come in here, let them know that you're here, and give them a bit of support and plenty of applause.
Thank you. Azulines very much for the performance. It was fantastic. And their manager, Roma, specifically, thank you very much.
Yeah, we're safe. see it 7 million years ago, I know. I know there's some from the camera. Yeah, yeah.
And again, the band that you've just heard was Portmore. I think for the display that they put forward, I think they deserve a very round and very loud round of applause.
R10 Boys Band is pleased to be here for the music festival in town this afternoon. Would you please welcome, from Dublin and Croke Park, the R10 Boys Band under their musical director, Liam Palmer.
Thank you. Michael Connery attacked me a couple of leads of mine and a microphone stand.
Thank you. Come on home.
Come on home.
She moaned the whole night long. I'll pay the rent. I know I done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening, a tree light with nothing but a fire to hold. I know I'm to blame. My relationship is shame. But baby, won't you please come on home?
Thank you. Thank you. There are some people
have to pay a special tribute to. First of all, the people who organised this, a group of fellas got together, and in a short time they got this festival going. A lot of hard work went into it, and I would like to pay a tribute to them and to the other people who came out at the last minute and helped with stewarding and all the other needy things that had to be done. But there are particular people, I think, who stood out in the whole situation. Number one, they were the people who kept our visitors from Lithuania, I think. It was great. The other people who did Trojan work that we couldn't have done without were the ladies committee, who fed everybody so extremely well over all the nights and continue to do so today as well. Sponsors, people gave us money, gave us foodstuffs. Those people, we are very much indebted to them. We've probably gone back to them next year to look for more. But they did a great job, and we will take some opportunity later on in the press of thanking them all by name. But I would like to thank them all now tonight. They did an excellent job. There are a lot of people helped us in many ways. I can't start to name names because a lot of people did an awful lot of work. I wouldn't want to leave anyone out. So thank you to everyone who helped us. And now I'm going to try my hand at something here.
What?
Mas Jogenius Uso Visitu Pasmus. Mas Trichimeus Us Subrishita. Domingo Calio.
Čia mūsų kenčiančios Bechio laisvos Lietuvos simbolis.
Thank you very much. There is a symbol of our suffering, but now it's dependent to Lithuania. I would like to say we'll put this up in the Heritage Center. We have a small present for our visitors as well. We have a t-shirt for everybody in the Lithuanian group. So, this is a Coalisland experience. So the next time you're in Lithuania, you'll see a lot of people running about with these on.
O čia brangiam Benui, kuris labai daug dirba.
This present is for our dear Ben, who works very much.
Just want to say, Ashto. Listen, thank you.
Prašom, gerbiamo maestro, ateiti dabar čia.
The chairman of the Ministry Council now will present a plaque on behalf of the Ministry Council to Josef Meister, Premier. has to get his chin on. Jimmy dropping his chin back there. What are you doing now, Jimmy? I think we have a couple of bottles of whiskey here. There's a couple of men from Belfast around there, maybe we can pass them around them or maybe make a wee taste after the day. I'll just say a word of thanks there to Bill Coffey and for bringing the lads down here. They're called the Friendship Band, but he tells me that they don't have any friends. From what I hear, the nearest thing we have to McLean is Mickey Fern. You can imagine what sort of a band they are whenever you see them. I wonder where the Stephen Nate short from.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Dungan District Council, I want to say how proud we are to be involved with the Coalisland Band. The organization, the group that organized this particular band, it was seemed to be a resounding success. And this year we also had an international endeavor, which certainly added it. When you have the people here from Lithuania, it's a country that has been very much in the news over this last few years. Be aware that you are the proud possessors of a historic and rich culture. And I know the people of Coalisland will remember your music for years to come. I just want to make a presentation from the Grand Council of a plaque that you can keep in your boardroom or whatever you have on the couple of island items. So if somebody would come up here and make a presentation.
Mums skiriama 1405 found you.
Made all the food. Just a few of them, there are many more of them.
Thank you. Portmore.